Umm Abdul Karim's question, she performed Umrah, alhamdulillah, and she delayed postponed cutting her hair to get out of the state of Ihram until she reached Jeddah. So what's the expiation? There's no expiation. You were still in the state of Ihram until you reached Jeddah and you cut your hair by yourself. This is acceptable and there's nothing wrong in that, inshallah.